Time now for the main event on a Superstation TBS Destination Dangerous Sunday.
What? Sonny Onoo.
Is Sonny Onoo here? Of course he is. Because it's Último Dragón, the last dragon. We call him in English the ultimate dragon. He's going to face young Alex Wright, a young man who came to us first as the youngest professional athlete ever out of Germany. He was still a teenager, and he has really matured.
And I heard that he has like 3 or 4 tickets to the loop for the deck of himself personally, if you want to hit him up for it.
Really?
Bottom line, TNT Nitro going to be hotter than ever tomorrow night.
Alex Wright's not scalping tickets again,
yes,
is he?
Yes, he is. Alex Wright really can test it right here. Big match for him with the Ultimate Dragon and the Sonny Onoo. Snake in the grass, snake in the right patty, whatever he is. Bottom line, Alex Wright needs to step up to the plate as we get ready to go for it.
Well, we said it before.
I'm under the weather. Y'all know what I'm saying a little bit?
Yeah, but you're such a pro.
Hard for you to get underneath anything.
Well, I start finding myself talking. And what does that mean? I jack my car if I get underneath. Listen, I find myself talking with a lift. Kind of sounded funny. Does that sound right to you guys?
Sound the same to me.
Well, good audio always helps out, you know.
We've said it before, it is worth saying again. The numbers prove it, the numbers don't lie. WCW's Monday Nitro is the most popular wrestling program in America and in the world on Monday nights. And now Alex Wright and the Ultimate Dragon face off in the collar elbow and into the wrist lock there, and look at the cinch.
Well, Alex Wright's gonna have a tough time. Ultimo Dragon has to be considered the number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship, a very tough man, excellent wrestler. Alex Wright doesn't have near the international experience that the Dragon does, so it's going to be a true test for Mr. Wright.
Well, one of the reasons the Ultimate Dragon won't become the Cruiserweight Champion at Spring Stampede, coming up live on pay-per-view Sunday, April 6th, is that 6 from the New World Order is ducking everybody. He is not putting that title up for grabs, and somebody ought to step in and say, you don't have any choice, buddy.
Yeah,
he's too busy stealing those belts.
Yeah,
is what he's doing.
That was some hard fought matches went into moving that Cruiserweight title into Providence. You know what I mean? I ain't talking about Providence. No, you mean to say that?
But we're talking about Providence.
Providence. Tell me, help me out, dude. What am I looking for?
Prominence.
And the prominence. Everybody, the prominence. And now, in the prominence.
Testify.
Yeah, that.
Well, he asked.
What I'm saying is a lot of hard work went into moving that belt into the pitcher. So, 6 got to, you know, give up a match here. Let's go. He needs to sign on, what I'm saying.
What did that mean?
Well, he's dodging people.
Who?
6 from
well,
the New
World. Well, we all know that.
Alex Wright can just barely get Ultimate Dragon up. Oh, and he drops him.
Oh, he got him down,
head.
Almost right in the back of his head. This could be an upset.
Oh, did he drop him hard?
He might have him out, too. He needs to see if he can put him away, and that's the key.
Sonny Onoo's looking very nervous out there.
We talk about Monday Nitro. Tomorrow night, Ric Flair will be there. Lex
Don't
Luger.
Don't waste time, kid.
The Giant,
Quit
the Steiner
at the
Brothers.
Ribbon.
And we've got a rumor that Sting is going to be at Nitro tomorrow night at the deck in Duluth. Look at this. From Ultimate Dragon, he has recovered and comes back with a vengeance on Alex Wright.
Wasted too much time, as the legendary Larry Zbyszko said. He was ready for the pin and should have went ahead and tried to get him.
Yeah, that 1 5-second mistake may cost this kid months of injuries, and because he's sitting on a much more relaxed now.
Big tour coming up, Baltimore, Maryland, at the Baltimore Arena this Thursday night. Johnstown, Pennsylvania, the Cambria County War Memorial Friday night, and then Saturday in Charleston, West Virginia, at the Civic Center. It's unbelievable when you see World Championship Wrestling live, half-locked and grabbed by the Ultimate Dragon.
Yeah, nice pressure, too, pulling back. Alex Wright's lucky. He's a very tall individual, Ultimo Dragon, to get maximum effect. Should be farther up, and I don't think he can get there. Alex's leg is just too long.
And now the whip into the near row. Alex Wright with a spinning wheel kick of his own. What a reversal that was for Wright. You can see it had some effect on the chest of Ultimo Dragon.
Alex Wright is a good mat wrestler and doesn't use a lot of high-risk maneuvers as Ultimo Dragon does. But when he does, he makes him count. and I really believe that will help him maybe pull this thing out. I really believe this is one of the bigger matches he's been in. I'm talking about Alex Wright. Yeah. Well, the Ultimate Dragon had like 12 or 14 or 15 belts at one time. Remember that?
It was nine.
Nine. Yeah, I think it was nine. Mike Tenay told you that. And he knows everything because he called Stagger Lee and they get together on that thing. See, Stagger Lee knows more than Mike Tenay from what I hear.
Well, in a belly. And he gets him over, but
yeah, there's no weight on his shoulders.
But Iron Mike knows more holds than anybody. Iron Mike knows that that wasn't just a regular roll-up. That was a Ugenji by a Noxit roll-up from behind.
Was it an Oklahoma roll?
No, that was a cinema roll you had this morning, Frank, you want to ask.
Yeah, it's a Granby roll. You had it with coffee.
Thank you, gentlemen. And Alex Wright, I don't know, what is he pointing at?
I don't know, but he's still wasting too much time against a tough individual with a lot of experience who's on the move. He caught him. Alex Wright's made about two very stupid mistakes in this match.
This is when the Dragon is the most dangerous, and Alex Wright knew it, and he just shot off with some elbows the best he could. A superplex. Oh, this is so dangerous. Will Alex Wright get him over? Oh, no, they both go down.
Well, it looks like Alex Wright got the worst of it. He's getting hooked.
He rolls him up. Ultimate Dragon's got the three.
Got him.
Great main event here on a Superstation TBS Destination Sunday. And Ultimate Dragon defeating Alex Wright.
Alex Wright, wrong place, wrong time.
As we said, tomorrow night, live on Monday Nitro, 7:55 p.m. Eastern on TNT. It's the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, the Total Package, Lex Luger, the Giant, the Steiner Brothers, and the big rumor is that Sting will be in Duluth, and much, much more. We'll see you tomorrow night on Monday Nitro.